guys, and today I'm gonna play Animal Jam with my friends. No, thanks. And then I'm here with my friends, Sunny and Lolo 000, and you can just call her Angela or Alicia, whatever. So today we're gonna show off in my den, and then we're gonna show off to someone's person's den. So let's get started. First of all, we're gonna go to this guy's den called Jammer06101, and he just gave me an autograph called Autograph from the Great Papyrus. Yeah, I'm Undertale fan, you know. Let's go to this den and see how some of this two masterpieces. Okay, so there's a Gaster Blaster made by Jammer, and there's Gaster. Well, that's really cool. And he also got a Lynx plushie. I also really wanted one. So this is the rest of his den. I really like it, and he's better at art than me. And now we're gonna go to Centix's den because he's really an awesome, you know, Jammer masterpiece, or I don't know how to say it because I'm not really familiar at Animal Jam, sorry. Okay, so this is this Sans masterpiece. I really love it and like it. It feels, oh my god, it's so good, better than mine's art, than my art in real life. So the good thing is also that I got a non-member pirate sword. Yeah. Yeah, I'm so happy now. This is how it looks like. Well, nothing. Looks like nothing. Yeah. Can't see it. Okay. So, bad news is I still haven't got membership. Okay, it's time to check out what my friends are doing. Wait, wrong one. What the heck? They're coloring. No, okay, that's it for now. But it's actually kind of weird that I just got a number pirate sword for trading a diamond shop spike for a non-member pirate sword, and then that Jamma just accepted it. It's kind of weird. I want to see how's the party's doing. Then might be full. I don't know. Is he online? Nah, the den's full. The den is not full! Oh, no. Let's search for Bipper then. Bipper? No. Mysteria Moon? No, but we can go her den of the art. Okay, that's it for Animal Jam. Hope you enjoy it and subscribe. And be protected. Okay, whatever. Goodbye.